recall that we are after Walmart's equity data. So far, we only have its asset data. But Walmart has positive net debt in its capital structure. Therefore, we need to add the financial risk to the asset beta. We use the relation among asset beta, equity beta, and capital structure we have used before. But now, we solve for equity beta. This is the equation. We replace Walmart's net debt, equity, and asset beta to obtain an equity beta of 0.952. The final step is to use the CAPM to compute the cost of equity from the equity beta we just computed. We have already found that the risk-free rate is 2.19% and the market risk premium is 5%. Therefore, the cost of equity is 6.95%. Using this cost of equity, together with the rest of the input for the weighted average cost of capital, leads to a weighted average cost of capital of 6.24%.